Hey everyone, how's it going? Cole here, and
Nice job,
today we
mate.
are playing more Dead Island. So I believe we are in part
We're safe
three
now,
of
thanks
this
to you.
series so far.
We won't make it long without food.
Right now, we're probably
So
in
what do we got
fighting
here?
style.
Meantime, maybe you could see if anybody needs help.
Which
We're
I have
safe here
no
for
idea
now,
how
but
to
there's still a lot to do.
attack anymore.
A lot of
So I'm
people
trying
here
to
need
figure it
help.
out.
Go talk to them and see what you can do.
Oh shit, this is gonna suck. Oh man, this is gonna be horrible. Oh. Who the hell plays on analog? That is horrible. I need my old fighting style back. Oh, I didn't accept it. Okay. There we go. A lot better.
Some fucking vacation, huh? I can help you out, though. You need a weapon, I'm your guy. Bricks and baseball bats can only take you so far. Torch them. They burn real easy. Get yourselves a couple of Molotov cocktails, and you can burn up a whole mob of those motherfuckers. You bring me a couple, and I can make you a few cocktails, if you catch my drift.
Yeah.
Good. I'm gonna need some empty whiskey bottles, vodka, whatever. There should be some around here. So you wanna burn those bastards or what? Good. I'm gonna need some empty whiskey bottles, vodka, whatever. There should be some around here.
Alright, so let's go ahead and grab more, quests. Because apparently there's three more down here. Look at our mods and stuff over here as well. For some reason, my DLC stuff isn't showing up. Or at least the Ripper mod. Yeah, that's weird.
Just saved a lot of lives, mate. You may have even saved Anne's. Thank you.
Oh yeah, sickle. Let's go. I'll get rid of this. Sickles are one of my favorite weapons in this just because they do a lot of damage. So they're amazingly OP.
You found her? They're still here. Fuck it then, I'm out of here.
Yeah, fuck it then, we're out of here. Yeah, man, I believe you.
Well, what do we got here?
What do you have
yes.
for me?
This is it. Oh, thank you so much. Here's the reward I promised. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. Ooh, okay. Get rid of this. Alright, so, is it either my last video I made or else is the last stream?
I heard this scourge came from outer space.
I was looking at a mountain and it reminded me of where a katana was. So we're gonna go ahead and head over there and see if I can get it yet. Or else I'm gonna need to upgrade my lockpick. I'm not sure yet, so we're just gonna head over there early. Because if we can get a katana early on, we are set. And where we're going, cars are going to be ineffective, so we're just going to go on foot. It's a decent walk from here, but it's not too bad. And along the way, we're going to be looting whatever we can, because loot's nice. What do you got? Pipe. Useless shit.
Ah!
I would want to go over here as well where I'm heading now, because there's this quest over here, and if I can get it, if I can start it up early, yeah, I'm gonna reset, because pretty much what it is this girl wants you to give her champagne, and in return for that champagne, you get diamonds. And if you're wondering why I want diamonds, A, they sell for high value. I think it's 1,500 for diamonds. But on top of that, you can use the diamonds to build developer weapons with super OP. Especially when you're Logan's like an instant kill if you throw it. Which Logan goes all around her and stuff. So it makes it super OP. Alright, so for this big guy over here, he's gonna be a pain in the ass, so I'm just gonna kill him by throwing shit at him. Killed that big son of a bitch, and where the hell is my, oh, alright, I was gonna say, where the hell is my sickle, but never mind, I see it now. I lost my hammer, I think it was. Which is ready? Wrecked. Telling you guys, Logan's OP, as long as you can throw his weapons, oh, nothing can fuck with you. Although, if you're going for a firearm-based character, Perna, she's the way to go, because she specializes in that. Just based on your playstyle for which character to pick at the start, which is why I picked Logan to begin with, came in biased and everything, wouldn't pick anyone else, just because I already knew how he plays and fits my style perfectly, because he doesn't love to throw shit at people. I think that's it, that's everything, too. So we're going to go ahead and head over, I think it's... Yeah, it's back this way, I believe. Around here somewhere, there's a girl you can talk to, and I gotta figure out where it is. Yeah, this is gonna break, no problem, so I'm gonna go ahead and just walk around to him. Yeah, I can't get in here yet, I guess. I'm pretty sure this is where I should be. Can't tell though, and I can't go in there, so you know. By the way, I never mentioned this earlier, at least I don't think I did, but this water looks phenomenal. Look at that.
Something good in here?
Baseball bat, not too bad. Don't need it though. Actually, I'm gonna check my weapons and see if anything is weaker. And if so, then... that's 86 damage. We're gonna go ahead and drop this. And then I wanna use this because I already fully upgraded it, so might as well use it up. And oh, that's only 41 damage, yeah. Screw that. And then I'm gonna use my skill. I believe I can upgrade my inventory already. Carrying capacity. Yes. Alright, sweet. So we're gonna go, we got two extra slots now, so we can get three new weapons, which I'm gonna try not to pick up as much stuff as I see, which I've been horrible at, because I already said I was gonna do that earlier, but I've been doing it still nonetheless. So hopefully I can actually stay by that and not keep picking up every single item I see. Okay, we gotta head down this way, because where we're heading, we're gonna be climbing a cliff. GG, so I just picked up a bunch of useless shit. Good job on keeping your word, Cole. Yeah, I know. I mean, in all fairness, I just killed all of them in one hit by throwing shit. Pretty awesome. I did not have that stick. I did have this awesome ass knife though. And that's it, I think. Wow. I'm dropping that pipe. If a wooden plank's better in it, then it's not worthy. I might just go back and sell these brass knuckles because I don't see myself using them anytime soon. Alright, so let's look up here for any nice loot. I cannot wait until I unlock my lockpicking skill. Sucks not being able to open anything. Alright, so yeah, we're supposed to climb this mountain right here. Which, if you guys didn't know, I believe it's the brown skull, but it goes right up here. Which, I'll show you guys where that goes here in a second once I get up here. Someone follow me? Go screw yourself. So, you just keep climbing up this mountain. Ooh, the bungalow might have been back there, actually, or whatever it's called that I'm looking for. Old tiki hut place. Alright, so we're almost up here. Alright, so it should be right here, yeah. This is where the brown skull goes when you eventually find it, and I think it's just chest. Ooh, stick. That's a strong stick, though. So yeah, you put the brown skull here, and you get one of the developer mods, just for future reference. So, yeah, I'm going to be coming back here later on in the game, whenever I get the brown skull. Which, I truly don't remember when I get it. I know you get the orange skull first, which you don't get until chapter 7 or so, so we got a long ways to go. And it's every... There it is. This should be the chest with the katana in it, but I'm not sure if it's based on level. Yeah, it's level-based. Yeah, I can't get the katana yet, but one will spawn there when I'm a higher level.
This is for you!
Come on. Yeah, we're gonna go over here and check this area out, and then once we're done here, we're gonna go back to Doom Quest. Don't wanna waste too much time. That's pretty good. Oh. I'm looking around everywhere. I heard him breathing. I'm like, where the hell is this zombie at? Can I get that back? Yeah, I'm not losing these knives, okay? I'm keeping them. Got him right in the ass with it, it looks like. What the fuck? His leg was just bouncing around. That was weird. Alright, so we can go up here, which takes me to the actual hotel area, I'm guessing. And over here we have zombies and all this shit. Just can't handle it. My knife throwing skills are too high for them. Scrubs! Y'all know what I'm saying. Don't judge me. So yeah, we're going all the way back there, which is gonna require us to fight through a bunch of zombies, if I recall. You know, I'm gonna go ahead and drink this. See, I'm just listening in if you guys are wondering why I'm, just sitting there staring. I was listening in. Okay, what's up, bro? You ready for round 3, I think I killed 3 of you, so maybe 4.
Time to fuck you up.
Damn right about that, Logan. You fucked him up. Alright, crappy pipe. I'm gonna check back here real quick because sometimes bars have chests in them. And if I'm able to open one of them, I might be able to get a gun faster from what I understand. Which, if I can get a gun early on, that's great. So yeah, I barely even need to walk around actually hitting stuff. I can just throw my knives at everything. Almost everything, at least. Collectibles are always nice to find. Don't really see anything else around here. So we're gonna go ahead and head back there. Which... I don't need to be over in those areas, I believe. I think it's back here. Hopefully I'm right, though, so we're not sitting back here. Okay, so obviously someone's in there. Might as well go help them. Unless it's just another zombie incident where the zombies are trying to get in a room with zombies in it. Their day up, that's for sure. I'm probably gonna get rid of this hammer because it's pretty crappy. Let me see what I can replace it with. Yeah, oh shit, didn't want to do that. Take this hammer, I guess. We're gonna sell those brass knuckles when we get back. A machete would also be nice to get right now. Now that I think about it. Nothing over there. And this person's over here.
What the hell is happening here? What the fuck is wrong with them?
Maybe there's something I can use.
I was staying in the Diamond Bungalows and I made a run for it. I didn't get too damn far, as you can see. Here, take this key. If you have the guts to go to my bungalow, everything there is yours for the taking. You earned it.
Thanks, man.
There may be some other survivors who need your help back there. Help them. Don't help him. Not my concern. Right now, I just need to get the hell off this island.
I'm gonna help him. So we're gonna equip this quest. Can't open that yet. By the way, guys, don't know who's viewing. If you know me already, then you know what I'm gonna say. If you don't know me, well, check out my YouTube channel. YouTube.com/... Cole4346, because I'm going to be uploading stuff on there in case you guys miss my streams or anything. Also, check out my Twitter. I believe it's xxthatperson1xx. So it should be the same as my Twitch name. I'm not 100% sure, though. Yeah, no, fuck it. But yeah, just saying. Also, if you're not a follower on Twitch already, be sure to do that so that you know when I go live. Because I live stream a lot more than I might admit. Which, I really don't mind. I enjoy live streaming, even if a lot of time I don't get viewers, or else viewers just don't want to talk. Still not that bad. I enjoy it, nonetheless. It's always fun. Plus, I get to put it on YouTube, so you guys can always see it forever and ever there. So, if you know something funny happens, like I'm playing Rainbow Six Siege, and I get an amazing kill, you know, it's just there for the watching. So yeah, I'm gonna be live streaming GTA 5 here soon. Maybe this weekend, or not this weekend, but this Thursday. Maybe, if you guys have anything you want to see, by the way, let me know. Also, I don't think I mentioned this in the other stream, but, for PlayStation Plus users this month, for June, I mean, we're getting, NBA 2K16 and Gone Home. Personally, the only game I'm really interested in is, Gone Home. Supposed to be like a horror game that's supposedly like Slender. NBA 2K16, I don't really care for personally because I'm not much of a sports guy. Like, I'd rather just go outside and do actual sports and play sports games. Even then, basketball sports games really aren't for me because I suck at them. Because, you know, they recently 2K added all these new shooting systems and stuff. Yeah, I'm just horrible. I can't even make a free point. Yeah, I know, poor. Always been a free pointer anyway, so I'm sure Steph Curry will be nice to me. But yeah, that's just recent things. Also, I don't know if you guys heard yet, but No Man's Sky got delayed 2 months, I believe. So yeah, I'm not going to be able to stream it until August now, which means I'm going to be streaming Umbrella Corps in its place, which is supposed to be like a, think Rainbow Six Siege with zombies. So it's pretty much a tactical zombie game, which is going to be fucking awesome to play. Cannot wait for it. So I'm going to be streaming that in place of No Man's Sky. And then in August, I'm going to be streaming No Man's Sky, which is going to be fucking awesome. Cannot wait for that. I'm going to live stream it a lot. So I'm probably going to annoy the shit out of you guys with how much I'm going to be streaming it. Which, I'm going to apologize in advance. The same. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it nonetheless, because, your feedback and all that, really appreciate it. So keep it coming. No matter how bad it is, I'll take it. Even if you guys just want to tell me I'm a fucking idiot. You know, for my next playthrough, I might just do a throwing knife only playthrough. That sounds like it would be a lot of fun. Plus, I'm the perfect character for it. And by my second playthrough, I should be roughly level 30, maybe 40, if I do every side quest in the game before I beat the main story. So, if looking at that, my throwing skills would be amazing. Let me just close that. Look around. Because I heard that zombie run. Yes! Oh my god, it's level 14 though. Oh, that's so fucked up. That's such a good machete stat wise. 200 DPM. Or DMG, I mean. Oh my god, that's gonna be great. Right, so, since they're waiting at the front door, I'm just gonna go out the side door and walk over. I see him coming. Surprise, motherfucker! I'm planning to die today. So, I don't know, am I going to say the quest done yet or what? Guess they wanted me to kill him. Alright, so, more carrying capacity. Really great. And, yeah, is that quest done? Yes, it is. Alright. Oh, I didn't talk to Darvin. I gotta do it again. Damn it. Can't do this. Get flares. And here we go. Oh, which is good because I'm actually near here now. Hey, there's a quest over. Maybe that's where I've been looking for. I'm sorry, guys, but I suck at directions on this game. I cannot remember where anything is because it's been over a year, so give me some slack. What is that up there? Is that the lighthouse or was the lighthouse down there? Yeah, that's probably the lighthouse. Fucking idiot. Damn it. Sorry, guy. But yeah. Lighthouse is there. I thought it would be probably quite down. I'm streaming. Now, one of my personal favorite parts of the story mode was going to the hotel. So once we get that far in the story, it's going to get really interesting. Mainly because I'm going to be farming there a lot because there's champagne I need for one of my quests, which is the one with the diamonds, because you don't want champagne. And I can get them from the laboratory and the hotel. So I'm going to be farming those a lot. And on top of that, the hotel is just a lot of action in general. A lot of fighting in there. Plus, I believe that's where you get the armored stuff from. Armored game. Alright, just shut up.
Time to die, dickweed.
Okay? You cannot be that loud. I don't appreciate it. I am trying to speak. It's my turn to speak, okay? Just remember that, zombie. And you're definitely dead. That was probably one of the worst throws ever. It, like, boomeranged back. God, that was horrible. So, yeah. No drinks around, surprisingly, when I actually need one. There is none. And get killed. Which, another thing I can't wait to unlock is the executions, which pretty much how that works is when you knock a zombie down, you can stomp its head and kill it. Great place. Definitely recommend it. Yeah, we're not doing too bad though. We haven't died yet, and we haven't really got to that point where we were on the verge of death, so we've been doing pretty good so far. But I mean, all fairness, around 39. At least now I was. Or now I am. But yeah, definitely doing really good. If we can get a no death playthrough going on, then I will do the one punch mode, which I have no idea what the hell that is. I don't know if it's either new or if it's new or not either. So yeah, it's definitely gonna be fun to see that. Is this it? Yes, this is
everything. Everything is so fucked. I need more champagne. I fucking love champagne.
This is
can
her?
You find some for me? You find me champagne, and I'll give you whatever I have. Whatever you want.
Hell yeah.
I can't really turn you down now,
you
can
like I? You like sweaty. Okay, baby, we're going to party. Now find me some champagne, and not the cheap shit. I need champagne. That's good.
Hey, got some drugs. What's up? Y'all finning to buy some? $20 a pop.
Max sent you to find me? I can't believe that crazy bitch sent someone to find me. The whole world's going to hell, and the last person I want to be with is that goddamn wife of mine.
Frick.
Look, take the money and whatever else you want. It's no use to me anymore. And tell her... tell her I'm dead. Believe me, it's for the best.
Hmm. Ooh, hello. Yeah. Okay.
Where's my champagne? I want to fucking drink till I fucking drop.
Alright, yeah, let's get the hell out of here. I don't want to be messed up with these people right now. Okay. So let's see what's near me right now, quest-wise. Alright, so this one's closer so far, but let's see what's closer than that. Alright, so yeah, looks like we're doing this one, since it's closest, and jump move, apparently they want me to go all the way around, so just wait for a couple seconds. My bad guys, my bad, figured I can run through, but I just remembered there's actually a timer, if you go too far out there, actually I'm not sure, I'm gonna test this out there. Camp. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna test this to see if there's a timer here. Because I don't remember. Yeah. I don't know why they did that. Pretty fucked up in my personal opinion. But, whatever. Nothing I can do about it. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and keep on running. Running. Alright, so I'm gonna try and join this party real quick. Give me a second. And join. Still fucking doing it. Yeah, for some reason I can't join this guy's party, which is pretty fucked. He's actually in my Dead Island thing.
This is gonna hurt.
And now it's not letting me join his parties. Yeah, that fucking sucks. Try it one more time. There we go. Left my party. Then you're gonna join his party. There we go. Yeah. Where is she? Where are you at? Yeah, I was going in a little bit. Let me finish up a couple side quests. Alright, yeah, sorry, I had to leave that party. I'm gonna join them later on. Don't really want to do it right now because I'm still trying to level a little bit, and I'm only 7. So with them being 13, zombies are more likely to fuck me up. So I'm gonna level a little bit and then join up with them. For now though, ooh, 105 damage. Very nice, very nice. But yeah, for now we're just gonna solo it out unless someone joins. Actually, I think there's another chest over here. This looks like an area where a chest was. Oh, bunker. That's what I was thinking. Another chest. Bunker. I believe you have to be in chapter 3 or 8 to get in here. One of those two. Let's find out. Yep, later chapter. I think the brown skull might actually be in there. Because remember, there is a brown there's a skull in one of the bunkers, and it's like you go through a sewer passage to get through. And it's like a teleport between the... or it's not like a sewer passage, but it's like a little tunnel. It's like a basement to the bunker, basically. And you find one of the skulls down there. And I believe it was the brown one. Which, if it was the brown one, then I'm pretty sure the brown one goes up on top of that hill where I was earlier, where I found the... I think it was brass knuckles. Level 8 brass knuckles. I don't remember. It was a while ago. I don't know, but something's glitched with the legs too, because I see legs wobbling around all the time. Which is hella weird. Why is it telling me to go this way? Can't I just cut through? No, I cannot. Shit. Alright, maybe I can. Right, cut through a little bit. And I feel like there's a zombie nearby. And I'm going. And jump. This way. I don't think this mission is too hard if I can remember it correctly. Grabbing the flares. I don't think it was too hard, but you never know. Oh, motherfucker! I'm getting out of there. That's a lot of zombies. Too bad. Nothing left. Oh, hello. Still missing like three more. Alright, give me a second. So impatient to die. Oh, that's a propane tank. I thought that was a zombie. We're still missing two knives. And I kind of wanted those back because I feel like one of them was my good one I just picked up. Nope, my good one's right here. Alright. But still need those because, you know, those are my durable items, man. Can't just get rid of those. Yeah, whatever. I'll replace them. Crappy hammer. Crap. Why not? Just launch a wrench at someone. Don't do it. Please don't do it. Double blade. Double blades actually look pretty badass on this. Not gonna lie. Yeah. I just wanna know where my knives went. Like, holy shit, they just disappeared. Is this just where you're at? Oh, yep. Paddle. Level 4 weapons, fucking, these guys suck. But I can't get too cocky now, I'm gonna get right later. Rip.
Well, what do we got here?
Oh, wow, level 2 baseball bat, that's very useful. Actually, I believe if you head up that way, the boost falls down that way. So once we're done here, we're gonna check that out. Alright, so now that we can return to the set, we're gonna head over here. It's telling me to go over here to something. But yeah, we're gonna head all the way down there. We're not gonna go where they're telling me. Because if you don't follow the beach down this way, it's either the end of the thing, and you gotta go up that way, or else, yeah, this is the end of the map. Oh, I'm at the whole other end. I was thinking I was down here. If you go, like, down this way, I think, no, that's the hotel, isn't it? This is part of the hotel, this is part of the hotel. It's around here somewhere. There's a bunker you can go in, and it's, like, on the coast area. So, where I'm heading now, somewhere around here. There's a bunker, and you gotta go up this whole side path and everything for it. And basically, this, oh yeah, it is over here. This blocked it off so far, it's looking like. But yeah, there's this whole bunker you can go to, and I believe that's where the blue skull is. But they blocked it so far, so I gotta run all the way back up. And hope for good effects, something like that. Ooh, and zombies are back. We don't want to get stuck here longer than we have to, because as cocky as we are, eventually our luck's gonna run out. Yeah, I'll pass. Alright, let's get going. Yeah, we got another quest done. Now we gotta go talk to Darvin. I think that's what his name was. And after that, we need to get into the lighthouse storage room. You wanna come to me? Paul, you done fucked up. Cutting legs off since 1979. What's up? Don't fuck with me. I'm a master at throwing shit, okay? I will literally throw a chair at you if it comes to it. Don't fuck with me. I'm prepared for the zombie apocalypse, okay? I'm the next QB, I think it was. Something like that. Hold on. I'll check this out. I'm gonna confirm this. Yeah. I was an ex, or I currently am an ex QB, pro QB. Just so you guys know, fucking how badass I am at throwing stuff. Don't fuck with me. Bought a level up too, actually, which is awesome. Because then I'm gonna have maxed out inventory, I believe. And then after that, we can start upgrading our lockpicking, which is gonna be fucking phenomenal. Pretty sure I can just come up this way. Hey, that's great. I lied. Yeah, I want to know why I'm hitting them in the chest and their legs coming off. I'm joking. I want that back. But yeah, this spot right here actually used to be very popular for shooting cars off the map. Back in the prime days of Dead Island when it first launched on Xbox 360 and PS3. Back in those days, I played on the Xbox 360, because personally, I thought the Xbox 360 was better than the PS3, and that Microsoft was fucking everything you could have ever expected, until the Xbox One came out, of course, and then everything changed. The PS4 reigned superior now, no offense to Xbox players. Like, I'll play Xbox, but I just don't prefer it anymore.
Anything useful?
Yeah. Closing all the doors, that's great. I really want to sit here and spend time.
Did you find the plane?
Yeah, I really found the plane already because I went through the jungle and I got back this quickly. Yeah. People are so smart. So I never thought to do it.
We followed James to this lighthouse so we could send out an SOS signal using the lamp. But there's something wrong with the power. Marcus went to check the two transformers powering the lighthouse, but he's been gone for hours. Someone needs to see what's happened to him and try to get the power back on. Those things can't do to you what they can do to us. Maybe you can help us.
Yeah, I'll help you because I'm a fucking boss.
Yes.
All right. Good. The transformers are in the northern part of the Gold Bungalow area. If you can get the power back on, I'll let you into the storage shed. I'm Darvin, by the way.
Yeah, but for some reason, every time I talk to Darvin, it hasn't saved our conversations.
Cinnamoy's boys aren't doing a damn thing to prepare. Not like we are. Here, take this. Just a token.
What do you got for me? Ooh, a hammer. That's great. What do you got here? Energy drink. Ooh, that's great. What do we got over here? Telescope. Ooh, that's great. Hi.
I saw what you did for us. And I won't forget it.
Oh, I want you.
Hey, thanks for helping us.
Yeah, no problem, man.
We couldn't have gotten the lighthouse running without you.
Gotta carry my weight around, you know.
The lighthouse is back online. But we need to cover all our bases. A few of us started arranging a huge help sign out in the clearing nearby. But we were chased off by those fucking things. Now, everyone's too scared to go back out there. But if you could finish the sign for us, I'll make it worth your while. What do you say?
Hell yeah.
I can't really turn you down now,
all
can
right,
I?
Good, but do me a favor. Be careful out there.
Thank you.
Where the hell did I put that?
I barely drive on this, I just noticed. Fuckers. Yeah, so let me get my knife back. Very appreciative. So I'm guessing they... Okay, so yeah, I can't even talk without another fucker coming on and killing me. So yeah, I'm guessing what they want me to do for this mission is to...
Let me open this puppy up.
Crazy bitch. Jeez. It's probably the most damage I've taken this entire game so far. And now one of those knives went haywire. Probably not gonna find it. Oh, I lost two knives, I actually just realized. Perfect throw. Yeah, that one landed directly on the blue. That was an amazing throw. But like I said, I'm an all-time QB, so you know, I already know. I say all-time because I was the perfect choice. There was no one who could throw better than me. So if you didn't pick me, you're a goddamn idiot. I can loot this. $19, let's go. $15, let's go. I'm just trying to see if there's like any loot crates, like with actual weapons or anything nearby. I don't think there is. Hey, that's pretty good. I was looking for you. And my other knife, I have no idea where it went. It just fucking went haywire. I know I threw it over here somewhere, but I can't find it. There it is. See, I could use an energy drink now because I got fucked up.
It's done? Excellent. Look, you're more than welcome to stay here and wait for help with us if you want.
I'll pass.
Here's your reward. You earned it.
Thanks a lot. What you got? Torch mod. Nice.
I'm not gonna use it.
Let's make them think I'm gonna use it. There's something in here too, apparently. Oh, never mind. Alright, so we're gonna take the car and drive over to the gold bungalow area. I guess that's where I'm heading. Quest. Nope. Yep. Nope. I get to drive some more. Vroom vroom. I'm gonna blow up. Instant death. Like, honestly, all that had to happen back in the day when modded weapons were common, you would come over here, you would start driving, and as you were getting out here, someone would shoot you and you would fly over this ledge. You would either get launched across the map and possibly survive, or instant death. Those were the only two top options you had. Well, I mean, that's pretty obvious, actually, now that I think about it. Death or survival. But it's still a 50-50 chance of dying. And that's not too good.
Damn. I need to sit down.
I could have sworn I could just go up over here. There it is. Getting close to these guys suck because they're huge and they'll fuck your day up. So try to avoid it as much as I can. So yeah, that's why I just throw all my shit at them usually. So yeah, I'm getting paired with a lot higher enemies, lot higher leveled enemies, as I've been noticing. There's a lot of level 17s now. So I guess I was foreshadowing, you know, I could actually have handled joining the but whatever. They're gonna sneak around.
This is gonna hurt. Hey!
Pretty good.
Name's Marcus. I was fixing this piece of shit when these things came out of nowhere. See if you can get that other transformer back online while I finish fixing this one. Go!
Okay. If I recall, he's dead when we get back. Spoiler alert. Should have said it before, you fucking idiot. Yeah. Crowbar. Woo, useless shit. Alright, so someone needs help over here. And you know, my middle name is help, so... go ahead and get over there. When I throw correctly, you're supposed to die, just for future reference, bud. Jeez, you guys need to get a clue. The noises of the island. Oh, not too bad, not too bad. Oh, almost got it. So yeah, not too bad. So far I think we're off to a good start today. That's for sure.
Nice.
Level 7 already. We're roughly 15% through the campaign as well.
I feel dizzy and a little nauseous. My heart is pounding, please. I haven't had anything to drink for quite a while. If you bring me some water, I'll give you whatever I have.
Absolutely.
Oh, thank God. Thank you. whatever you can find. Oh, thank God. Thank you. You find anything?
Nope. Not anymore for you. This girl wants her teddy bear.
I'm Annie, and I'm looking for my teddy bear. I can't fall asleep without him, and I'm very tired. And those monsters keep knocking. Will you find my teddy bear?
Wilson!
You got it.
The last time I saw him, he was in our bungalow.
Makes sense.
Number 15, where I live with my sister Jenny.
Jenny! Remember,
his name is Teddy. Tell him Annie sent you, and I'm sure he'll go with you.
Oh, God.
He's a brave teddy bear.
Indeed he is.
My muscles are starting to cramp up.
Yeah. We're gonna do the generator first while I'm over here. So, and we're off. Oh, we left the knife up there, damn. If I get hit once more, I have to use a medkit no matter what. We're at that point. That's an amazing fair, by the way. Doesn't look like we can go in here whatsoever. Although I heard them knocking on the door, so there might be a way to go around and get in. Which I'm seeing. Okay, fuck that. Being rude. Don't appreciate it. Shit. There might be a door I can break in back here somewhere.
Anything useful?
Ooh, a stick. That's great. Gnarly, dude. Not worth it. I'm taking this propane tank with me. It's gonna help me a lot. Let's get it going, El Exploso. Leave me alone. Okay. Just trying to be creative here. El Tanko de Explosio. Something like that. Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna leave it here. Because we don't know what's gonna be down here. You don't wanna get trapped in close quarters with a damn propane tank. First try. Okay. Man, he knocked me backwards a little bit. I was trying to get it to hit the one in front like a bow and buff up, but it didn't quite work out as well. Still wasn't too bad of a fail though. Oh shit. It's coming. Not as fast as me though. I used to play football. Apparently. Oh shit. I can't run anymore. Take off. Yes. Now we can unlock level 1 containers.
Alright, everything works. Go tell Darwin the good news.
I will be.
I'll stay here just in case the fuses blow when you start pulling power for the lighthouse. This is for you. Thanks for the help.
No problem, man. Appreciate it.
The world's gone fucking mad!
Just gotta add that in, I guess. Oh shit. No. I jump failed me. God damn it. Yeah, I'm gonna stand up now. Ignore it, please. It's a thing of the past by now. Alright, so we're gonna drive back up because I'm too lazy to walk 200 meters. Yeah, I'm going to stream for roughly another 24 minutes or so. After that, I'm going to go ahead and watch YouTube or something for the rest of my night. So yeah, once I eventually beat this a lot, like I'm going to beat this several times through, and then I'm going to do my Dead Island Riptide playthrough, so it's going to actually be a while before I'm doing anything for Riptide, because I want to try and hit level 70, I think that's the max, whatever the max level is on here, I want to try and reach it on here, and then transfer it to Dead Island Riptide, because I want to get the judgment. I was almost max level on Xbox, but I transferred over early, so I never really felt like playing Riptide again. Oh, yeah, I didn't finish. And the weapon's no more, special.
I'll do what I can.
Good. Look, you better go. He's running out of time.
Well, looks like we're doing some side quest. Yeah, I believe that's where we found the guy at the beginning of the game.
Ah!
let me know what you guys are thinking of my playthrough so far. I'm thinking it's going pretty good. Although I've had a few close calls now with all these runners. I sure are a pain in the ass. I knew I could come here. I just didn't know when. Yeah, I'm gonna have to run around to the front. I'm guessing. No. Okay. Maybe back here.
That's it.
You find my insulin?
Wait.
You're not my brother. He must have sent you, right? Thank you. I'll just wait until this kicks in. Wait until Luke gets here.
Aww. Pretty sad. Because, pretty sure his brother was bitten. Although, he didn't say or anything. I'm pretty sure it looked like he was bitten. Plus, you know, all those zombies. Makes a lot of sense. So, most likely, he's never going to see his brother again. Which is a fucking shame. I believe I had a quest to go kill someone's husband. Yeah, I actually never completed that. But they counted it as finished, so yeah. I'm gonna go over here and grab her bear. Actually, I think... yeah, if I go down this road, I'll find the one guy. Roger, I think his name was. Because I remember he was pretty close to here, but... there's a car was crashed. Yeah, it was crashed in the house. So I'm gonna go ahead and look down here and see if I can find him before I go and do this bear thing. Because I'm pretty sure he's a boss now. Yeah, he was good. And I'm back at the lifeguard station, so never mind, I already passed him. Oh well. I'll grab this bear and then I'll head back and see if I can find Roger. Just kill him real quick.
Oh, poor son of a bitch, I thought he'd make it. Guess I was wrong. Thanks anyway. Appreciate the help.
Yes. The machete I can use. Throw it around. Whip out this machete. And it is... no, not the savage machete. This one. Alright. Oh god, that looks horrible. We're gonna take... no, we don't need the car yet. So once we're done here, we're gonna take the car up to find Roger. But yeah, personally for me, I thought Dead Island was a great game, so being able to play it was fucking awesome. That was only like $40 too. I mean, like, 2 games for $40, all DLC, plus a bonus game for pre-ordering it before. I think it was like June 16th or something. That's pretty fucking great. Alright, the actual hotel now. Oh, shit, everything's hitting the fan now. A lot harder enemies. This sucks a little bit. I'm actually going to spend my next upgrade to upgrade my rage, because I believe once you get one upgrade into that skill tree, I can start using rage, which is really useful.
You don't learn.
And I'm going to need it, especially for areas like this. So, yeah.
Come here for a sec.
Okay, listen. There's this tall hombre that owes me some money. Mucho dinero. But he came down with whatever this infection is and paid me what he owes me in exactly his first priority. I'm thinking his money's inside his bungalow. But I need the key to get in there. It's not like the poor hijo de puta needs it anymore. Hey, listen, if you get me the key, we'll split the cash. Deal?
Sure.
Good, good. Listen, he's hard to miss, very tall. And I'm pretty sure I saw him at the bar. Get back here as soon as you have the key, all right?
Finish my Toy Story quest first. Running, running, running. Fuck with me, I'm an expert at throwing shit. Stanley, my homie.
Where the hell am I? Oh yeah, it's coming back to me now. I was chased in here by a mob of bloody maniacs. I was able to lock them out, but I had to kill the bloody bartender. The crazy git was trying to bite me. Didn't have nothing to eat, but I had a hell of a lot to drink. But now I'm all out and hungover as hell and need a bit of the hair of the dog that bit me, huh? Think you can find me some more booze? I'll make it worth your while.
I can't really turn you down now, can I?
I'll wait here, if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around. Good. I'll wait here, if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around.
Yeah, I'm not just gonna keep giving it to him. Oh. Actually, I'm not sure now because I thought it was just a continuous thing, but apparently this is a legit side quest.
Good. I'll wait here if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around.
Alright, well, I'm out of alcohol. No. So close.
Blood. Blood everywhere.
Go, Liv!
Idiots, man. I ain't even do nothing. Back fuck in there.
So much blood. And no bloody end to it.
Alright, so she lost her fucking mind.
Well, what do we got here?
Looks like that's it. Alright, so now we gotta go kill the big guy. Oh. going on. I don't know, I'm feeling really freaked out down here. Yeah, something's gotta get out.
This is fucked up.
This door. Nope, can't go in. This is weird. Mess with a QB who's prepared to throw anything at you. Jeez, what are you guys not understanding? I'm missing something. I'm gonna look around over here a little more. There it is. I just wanna know why I can't go in here. I need more alcohol because I want to see what happens if I keep giving it to this guy, because he said he wanted more alcohol, and he's actually paying me more than, you know, continuously doing it, so I don't think this is a continuous event. So I want to see what happens if I just keep doing it. Do I get, like, an awesome weapon, maybe a weapon mod, or just gonna take all my booze? We'll figure it out, though. Hopefully I can go in this place. Alcohol. Hey. That's clearly alcohol. So unless it's been drunken, I don't know why I can't grab it. Yeah. This sucks. There's like no alcohol around. I just wanted to give this dude a drink, but that's clearly not gonna happen. So yeah, rip. At least until we get into the hotel. Someone had a rough night. Okay. I am not liking this. Never mind, you suck. Someone was stalked in here. Like they were gonna survive in here, as if. There we go. Crappy crowbar, woo. Now let's go talk to my buddy Omar. Maybe there'd be some alcohol over there. No, it was right here. There's something inside here I can grab, but I can't go inside. Yes, I know there's a zombie following me. I got him. I don't know why I can't keep going into all these places, but whatever. starting to get a little paranoid. Oh, sorry, I had a cold check. Yeah, I'm starting to get paranoid that something's gonna go down. And, yeah.
Do you know who you're fucking with?
Hey, alcohol. Alright, so let's check how much alcohol we have. Because I only need to give him four more. Alright, so I need one more alcohol, and then we got enough for this guy. So I'm gonna look around for alcohol real quick. We're actually about to go level up too. Which I know I said I was gonna use it on, use the level up on, Rage, but I'm gonna use it on lockpicking again. Alright, so this is I'm pretty sure this is the guy that... One of these pools was where the guy was when he was complaining about his family dying or him killing his family. Is that that guy? I think it was this guy. Looks like that guy. Boom, alcohol achieved. There's something in here. Perfect. I hear there's a zombie somewhere. I swear I just heard another zombie.
Can't hurt to look.
You don't mind? I'm not really up to moving around. My stomach, Jesus. Oh, I think I'm gonna throw up.
Please don't tell me he needs more. No, wait. Doesn't say to do anything now. Yo, what the hell? Whatever. I'll come back.
Oh yeah.
Hey. Can I come in now? Just let me in, you fucking prick. Don't be a dick. I want in. Please just let me in. I know this is a lootable spot. And we might be able to get a gun from there, which is what I really want to see. So I'm just going to come back once I help out Omar. I think that's this guy's name. What's your name?
Let's keep moving, amigos. That's it. Yes. Muchas gracias, amigos. All right, here's your cut.
Oh yeah. $300.
Amigos, I hear there are more survivors at the lifeguard tower. Can you help me get there? If you do, I'll give you this weapon. Promise. One shot takes down a mob of those pendejos.
Absolutely.
Gracias. We better go, huh?
A normal day for me walking through the island. Hey, I can hold another weapon now. Yeah, just walking through the island throwing my fucking hammer at everything, you know, nothing new. No, where's my hammer? Oh, there it is. Omar, wait. So yeah, once we get this guy back to the light tower, I'm going to go ahead and save there. And that's going to be it for the stream for tonight, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed so far. Pretty fun. I was hoping I'd get a little higher, but level 10 isn't too bad.
Who's next?
I'm probably going to play co-op on here tomorrow, join up with people, just hang out. God, this guy is definitely slow.
Gracias. Hey, I always remember my amigos.
What's my weapon? Holy shit. Guys, we got a fucking revolver. No fucking way. Drop those. Drop these. Drop that. Holy shit. We got a revolver, guys. It's only 6 shots, but I don't give a damn. That's awesome. Great way to end the stream too. Well, before I end it, actually, I want to go ahead and upgrade this baby. Let y'all get in on this action. And then, 6,000 already. So we're going to level up this revolver because it's fucking first gun we got so far. 168 damage. Nice. And when we hit level 14, we got a nice machete to use. But yeah, guys, that's it for the stream. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Oh, yes, I can actually end the stream this time. Anyways, as always, stay cool, y'all.